have to be in it to win it, right? Even the smaller prizes, a $50,000 winning ticket was sold here locally in Marrero over at Greg Food Mart on Ames Boulevard. So if you bought a ticket from there earlier this week, make sure you check those numbers. Perhaps you won $50,000.
Well, looking for leads as fans.